In today's video, we're diving into a complete series on building a church website design using Wix. This video covers the events page, and we'll be adding more pages in upcoming videos. Don't forget to subscribe to stay updated on the series. Let's get started.